Sitting.
Down, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. There we are.
That's what she was doing on
You
top of me
good?
last night.
Hey!
Hey! Right.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, we have returned following a brief luncheon break. Now, if you recall, Matt screwed up royally by shooting me.
Oh,
Now,
I
it should be,
twice.
yeah, about to say, adorn the leopard skin. Now, to prove a political point, I am now the complete opposite of a terrorist.
It didn't save my shite.
Yeah, if you just quit out, then it won't. So remember, you got to quit back to menu, or else all your XP and all that jazz gets lost.
SDL, you noob.
You're the one who lost your crap.
You're the one who dressed like a freaking terrorist.
Well, you haven't seen nothing yet.
Big bushy beard. That's
big
what you got,
booty
Tuggy.
Bitches, big bitch.
Oh, God, we went.
I just had that go through my head. Oh, I was just waiting for that to come out. I was like, God, no.
So 5 rounds of leopard skin for Matt.
Great.
And you're no longer looking like a terrorist.
And I'm no longer looking like a terrorist. And believe you me, you will know what I mean when you see me.
To be honest, Chuggy, if I was sat next to you on a plane, I'd want off.
Well, to be honest, you wouldn't be able to sit next to me. I would crush you.
No, I'd be like 3 seats long. What?
Nothing. Are we getting this shit?
I want to know why you were being stored in the cargo hold, but you know. Yeah, you want to drag around the fat joke? Deal with that. You look like a right prat now.
Chuggy,
because
you put that shit tight, son.
Because they were playing Tetris with the crates.
Right,
that
where is it?
They need
that is not
a weapon slot.
You have armor. What is that?
Yeah, hang on. Let's have.
He has
looks
armor.
Like a stormtrooper.
Matt is not.
Matt, that is not leopard. Armor
ten turns.
Off.
10 turns.
Oh no, Mike!
10 turns.
20 turns.
How can you not see me with my armor? I'm as desert camo as bloody possible.
You put that. You step forward literally as I fired. It's like no.
Matt's colorblind, but of the black color.
Jesus Christ! Look at me. Look at me. How can you miss me?
Yeah, I'm not going to say it, but he does look like Sonic in the desert. Right.
Yeah, he looks like a sandy turd.
Great. That's
that's racist.
That is bad fucking testing. Get down there. Smooth. He's been dry humped.
Ah, got you, you bugger.
Blend him! That's exactly how I wanted it to end. Oh God!
Housekeeping. Housekeeping.
Anybody in the spawn point area?
Oh,
what? That's it. You're going leopard skin now, Chuggy.
No.
Ladies and gentlemen, as you seem to believe at the moment, we do not have an indication of who the fuck we're shooting. Everybody seems to have the indication that everyone.
Oh, Jesus! They just popped up.
Everybody is a fucking terrorist.
Everybody is turning into like a bloody death match here.
Wait, no, that's Chuggy. I nearly popped Chuggy.
Well, I suppose it is ironic, the name of the map, I guess.
Well, oh yeah, Kill House.
Murder Town, you
yeah,
tit.
I'm a little bit confused. Chuggy was saying about Kill House earlier, and it just got stuck in my head.
Right,
Matt, you're up. Team killing little fuck.
Yeah, get in there. Come and get me, oh, fuck.
There's a motherfucker.
Right, hang on.
Shit, yeah,
oh, shit!
Oh, God.
I'll take a dump.
Hey Matt!
Housekeeping?
How are you doing?
Stop the way back!
How are you doing, Matt? Go on, get up! Oh, he's gone. Oh, we've lost.
I slid way back in the door.
Yep. You threw a grenade at a terrorist's crotch.
Nice! Uh oh. Reload!
Engage! Nice
kill. This guy's not actually that bad.
What are you using?
I didn't.
I can't remember what it's called.
Typo 5.
Yeah, Typo 5. Yeah, there you go.
Oh.
Matt remembers.
Yeah, I do.
He has a good mind.
Is it a light machine gun?
No, it's a submachine gun.
Hello!
Oh, Jesus Christ! You pushed shot, you bastard! You fuck!
I couldn't be it.
Fucking utter bastard!
Oh, no! Banoodle!
Banoodle!
Something like that.
I've seen things.
Right, ladder, everybody, ladies and gentlemen, there is a ladder. Someone has been climbing.
Not good, not
and
good.
Again, they're climbing. They were climbing.
That didn't sound good.
That didn't sound... Do you know what's funny? The fact that every time they scream, motherfucker, they only get to the mother bit before they get shot.
Yeah. No, they're not actually screaming motherfucker, they're screaming mother!
ladder.
You hide. I'll wait.
Oh shit, that's...
Oh, they're on about the assholes again.
Big jerky. Ladder.
See, they're on about the assholes.
Excuse me, coming through.
Bitch be cool.
Whoever had the shotgun then, I did. That
bitch. Hello!
Would that bitch be cool?
Boom, shot mics then instead.
That was me with the shotgun, by the way.
Who's that on the other side of that wall?
Hello!
Fucking pooped myself. You want my blood? Take my blood! Yo, that bitch need to chill out.
Hello!
Don't make me cap you again, son.
Motherfucker!
If he goes around the corner as a terrorist is stood there, I'm gonna blow them both away.
Name the braids on bread.
Hello. Hello. Hello.
You know, I can shoot you myself in a minute. Oh, cold.
Right, there's 20 left. Ah, you little bastardy.
Careful, Tom. I've stood the opposite side of the wall to Jaggy.
Look, without trying to jinx it, and I would say touch wood. Ironic.
It looks like you've got wooden armor, mate.
Oh, I blend. Do I blend in with the wall?
Blend him!
Almost.
Hello.
Jeez.
Don't even nick my spot, motherfucker. Get out of my spot.
Jesus, Chuck, you startled me.
There's a beep in there, by the way.
Oh, fuck's sake. That's like three episodes
right,
now.
Stop blind firing.
Good idea.
Someone just walked past the window.
That was me.
Oh. Okay, bye.
Hello.
I was about to say, touching wood, we're all actually still
alive.
So, providing we don't fuck this up. Right, man with spaz goes into
slot A.
Really, mother?
Well, that's two down in.
Oh, I'm blending. Like I said,
Chuggy does look like a stormtrooper. The ones from POS.
Oh, a snowtrooper.
Yeah.
Snow
leopard. They have one of.
Don't you dare die on me, bitch. Don't die. Do not die.
Motherfucker!
Oh, cock. Yeah, boy! I got
Bring out your dad!
Yeah, they're there. Oh, fuck.
What?
I got this. Why would you do that? Why would you throw a grenade? Oh, good fucking black person. Jesus.
So, which one of these two bitches is going to get killed first? It's going to be Chuggy. I'd have laughed if Chuggy been still been dressed in black, stepped out the door, and actually just instinctively blown him the fuck away.
Itchy trigger finger, you would have had no head.
Oh shit! Chuggy fires a spaz shell. The guy's like, "Nope."
Matt, I believe.
What can I say? I was a white man with a spaz.
Yeah.
Was he a black man with a spaz?
No, he was a white.
No, he was a white man. It's terrible. I was more white though. I was actually Snow White. No, I'm a seven.
So what, you had seven?
I was about to say, where's the dwarves?
I am the dwarves now after that.
Chuggy is blatantly gay. He's had sex with seven little men.
What?
And seven Stop dwarves.
Me. My man's cringed. I've done. Not bad at oh, God. No, that wasn't the spaz man.
Shoot that guy in the dick.
I think so. Warning shot.
Plus 10 points.
Fine, you hide, I'll wait.
That isn't the game we're playing!
We are not playing hide and seek, we're playing spoony knifing.
Not until. Oh.
Pin the bullet on the terrorist.
Pin the bullet on the terrorist. 12 to go, bro.
Great.
So, how many episodes worth of footage have we recorded for this?
I think highlights.
I'm going to be uploading full episodes, mate.
No. Well, thanks, man. Just go for a jog.
You did say, what are we going to do after ROD? But by that time, we'll be in like our late 30s.
This is true.
This is very true, yeah.
At the rate we're going, Patriots will have been and gone.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Yeah,
that's... Looks like you've got a bit of a hole there. Do you need a benoodle for that?
Yeah, a benoodle's really going to sort out a hole.
Wolves got a mole.
Money, 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 money!
Oh, God!
That's the man that killed Chuggy.
Wait for him to reload, he'll just stand there.
Motherfucker! Oh, hell no! Oh, God! Oh! That's it. Just look at it. Good boy.
Now, good. What did he do on other people's screens? Because on my one, he just flopped.
He just
flopped. Oh, but my, let's be honest with you. If that had been a black man with a spaz, decoration. Yeah.
On my screen, he...
Holy shit!
The grenade blew him up and he always whacked his nuts on the railing. Or slatted nuts first.
That's much more comical.
I'd love if he'd run out of there like two guys like, what's up?
I fucking wouldn't. I've got 51 rounds, but I'd still shit my pants.
I just realised something that Mike's hasn't said in a long time.
Housekeeping?
No, it's something that's outside of his, like, on the floor of his house in Minecraft.
I will say it if I actually win.
That is the motivation.
Prepare to be disappointed, YouTube.
Yeah. No, I'll say it.
They're expecting a massive bleep here now, I'm guessing.
Hang on, light.
Nah, if I kill someone with drastic measures like a live for Christie, I will say it. Or if he runs past me, I will say it.
Nearly just said it as a...
Nearly.
Qualify, yeah.
This is shit.
Energized.
Where the fucking level people disappear to?
Narnia.
Fuck, let's get this shit out of me.
Excuse me.
They're having a gay orgy in the cupboard and they're taking turns. That's why it's like, come out.
Fan-fucking-tastic.
What?
Bring that up.
It's Tom. Just a thought.
Tom always brings up the gay orgy.
Shut up.
Time to make some sound, boy. Shoot the, what's it called? Toolbox. That makes a nice satisfying ping.
I don't fucking do it. Nothing will.
Now, are we going to have another Michael Jackson one?
From last. That's the next, episode,
I just realised you wouldn't have...
You wouldn't have seen this. Well, no, they will have done by this point.
They would have but you guys haven't seen what I've added to it. Well, this video...
Please tell me you put some, like...
I ain't saying nothing.
Beginning of Thriller or something.
I'm not saying anything.
Ladies and gentlemen, I've only just realised there's something we have not done in a very long time on this game.
What's that?
Happy Dance! Oh! I can't fucking remember doing it! Okay, I'm not going to do it now. I'll do that later. I'll do the mixture of the two.
Just turn around, there'll be like six spazzers in your face. Nope.
Super mega happy.
Fuck.
So when they added sprinting, that really revitalized the happy dance. And now most people are going to be like, what the hell are they on about?
We're all just a bunch of crazy fuckers, aren't we?
When anyone wronged us, we'd all dance on their corpses. You know.
Oh, that's right. Fucking hate this place.
Yeah, you want to know something? I think the real reason why we're struggling here is this start point. Because it's so compressed in terms of you've got two ways to go.
And there's a lot of tinkering going on.
Yeah, Matt.
Can I shit my pants thinking Mike's about to get his head blown off?
Don't
vote the confidence, dude. Trust me.
Well, if things have gone better for Mike's yesterday, he might have got his head blown. Anyway.
Right.
Did this explain, YouTube, why we aren't seeing any? The way that the terrorist hunts seem to work is that it spawns the terrorists in batches.
Oh,
and there's
that...
one like there's
oh,
one
Mike's
left.
Slagging.
Oh, Mike's walking in a straight line.
Yeah.
Mike, speak to me.
But I'm still here.
What's going
you?
On?
Okay.
What?
Oh dear. Uh-oh. Oh dear.
No, don't tell me.
Oh no, you're just gonna die. It's a cardiac arrest.
He's been eating too much KFC.
I'll be disappearing in a sec because I can't leave up against a wall. There we go.
Oh.
Fuck it!
Cut.
Cut print gay.
Yeah, that'd just be like a little interval. But I'll just go and reset myself and you reset the map. Room. Yeah, I'll just, you fucking cock!
Right, sorry about that, guys.
God.
We managed to get mics back in. Only for me to die instantly by that. But, yeah. Sorry.
I see the police.
This guy is a POS!
Well done.
Each time Mike's internet cuts out or loses connection to a game, he has to, reset your console, and we have to reboot the lobby.
Oh, you got 21 Eid again. Damn.
Where is he?
Dead.
Dead.
No, the 21 Eid faggot.
Dead.
Yeah.
Yeah, I just killed him.
One way. Well, he's dead then, isn't he?
Oh God damn, Mr. Box.
Lol.
Who, Mr. Box?
Oh, it's quite a bag.
I swear to God, if I was to go in the army with you guys, I'd shoot myself. Oh no!
Lifted behind you!
Oh, big shot! Big
shot! Holy shit! The first thing I'd say when I got in the army, where's my C4, bitches?
No, I thought I was haggard.
Great.
Right,
stay there, do not move, do not get shot, somewhere. Do not die. You die, I will fucking rape your corpse.
Okay.
Here you go.
Says the guy wearing fucking wasp camo.
Look, who, me or him?
Me.
I was about to say, motherfucker, I'm wearing white. I am beating the racism. Fine, you hide, I'll wait. Stop calling me an asshole.
Yeah, they're not mine.
Bloody Jesus.
Just rake his dick.
And you, where are you going? Wait! Shit!
What's up, slags?
Hmm? Who's alive?
Me and you.
Nice.
Like, I will see.
Mike hasn't died, so he goes up. He's point man.
Fuck. Oh, fuck. Ooh. Blend him!
And back down he goes.
I got this.
That's right.
I was waiting for that in the back. See my corpse go flying.
I'd be a little worried if it came from the back, bro. No. Because that'd have been me.
Explosive Vindaloo.
Hold on, my poo. Let me throw a flash in.
So much poo, you'll fill a zoo.
Ladder. Oh, cock.
Hell no!
Cover now! Make way! Oh, no.
My God, that's scorpion.
Oh, no! Man v food.
Oh,
no, white man with a spaz, I could not die to you. Oh, and another white man with a spaz. That's it, look at it. Fuck. Oh, God.
They are. Motherfucker! Oh,
slow. I cannot.
What's someone in front doing? I just want to.
Well, he's a white man with a spaz, need you say more? Where'd you go?
Sake!
Yep. With ladders.
Fucking thank you.
Got a gun glitch on your mics.
Oh God.
Thank you.
Shot the other gun.
GG.
Where's the
I think he pissed off his mate shooting over his shoulder. Fuck!
Not bad, asshole. Not bad. Oh, there he is.
Sly little bastard.
Oh man.
Oh!
Oh! He's back.
Shit! Right, okay.
Shall we?
Is that it?
No, you still got another 26.
I don't mean it like that. Fuck.
Mike's going through that door like, beep beep, bitches.
That hole's still there.
Run!
I like the you turn the thermal on just for that.
Oh. I'm still running. Oh, I've got 6 clips. Fuck.
You will see the glitch with Mike's
it's going to go
shoulders.
Wrong. You know? Oh, cock, I've got a grenade!
Or his collar, even.
Fuck you, grenade.
Guys?
Piss off!
I got a gun glitch again. Thank you.
Oh, no, I've got one!
Fuck you!
Thank you. You.
Anyone else has got one tough? Oh,
oh no! Oh dear, 21 EMP nizzle. No,
sit the fuck down.
Suck your own penis.
Maybe that's why they say that asshole's not bad.
Reason I ran back into cover, he was black. That is exactly the reason I ran back into cover.
Oh, oh. Hang on,
that's
wait.
It, that's it, good boy. Spoon in. It's going wet.
Peanut butter jelly, peanut butter jelly, peanut butter jelly, peanut butter jelly, peanut butter jelly in the back of a
bun. What?
Ah, reload.
I was going to say something and I realised I ran out of syllables.
Oh, fucking hell. Awkward moment when your left hand that you're using to cover is all sweaty. Hold on, I got this. I got, yeah, change hand. So fucking covered on that corner now, I'm so fucked.
Yeah, you've just activated a terrorist convention.
Shit! Yeah, inappropriate party guy. Brrrr, runs past.
Or you just see like a conga line. I would pay so much money to see the terrorists do that.
What, all running a lot? I'll tell you what.
Yeah,
you've heard his demands, you sausage. You've heard his demands.
And good. Fuck you. No one's there. I like
Smash it. The top of the stairs.
Please don't.
He's doing so well.
Oh. Fuck.
It's doing it better than Tom with a piece of shit weapon.
It's just never, ever going to. Okay, I'm calling a change of plan. Not. Get out of the way. Get, trust me. This is my land.
Get down! Grab cover!
Shit!
You coming down?
Make one in.
I just thought of a suggestion.
What's that?
How about if two go the way we normally go, and then two go the opposite way, like up?
That's the way I've always been going. I've never been with you.
It's not that. The only reason being is probably because then if one does get into trouble, you've got the other one to help. At the moment, it doesn't seem to go into plan, and I'm getting shot to shit even though I'm behind cover. Fuck off, man, would you just die? Shit.
So, do you want me and Chuggy to go around the same way?
Oh my god.
Right, so who's going up?
Wait,
top?
Tom. Wait.
You two are going that way then, huh? Right?
Yep.
It's me and you. Good start. It's always a good start. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Where was that from?
In the other doorway. I devise a plan, and then they all decide they want to come and say hello to us at the beginning. Any other time, they'd fucking sit there and wait, wouldn't they?
It's Scar, man!
It's the Scar. Has it killed you? Are you freaking kidding? I've just spawned, man. It's the Ooh. It's
Chuggy does look like a freaking terrorist now.
Oh my good god, this looks like... I thought it was a Stig's helmet. Fucking run, son! Blend them all! Blending! Don't be at the top of the stairs this time. Good boy. Yes! It's the bliss. You know we've done it fucking horribly wrong when you've still got 32 people waiting for fucking here.
Hello!
Oh, shit! Ben!
What's going on?
Oh, hello.
I do warn you.
Does anybody else want to fucking shoot?
I was about to say, if anyone has gone through that door, providing they look my way, you're fine. And just say. Okay, so. Anyway.
I don't like how black.
Oh, no! Shit! My face is gone.
Oh, Christ. Can I have his gun?
have my gun. Look at me.
It's Manic with a shotgun.
Fuck's sake.
Hello?
Stop, son! Have we all died?
Yeah.
We've all died, and I'm actually back. A coffin.
I'm back.
So, brother's out.
Hello!
You're going to get your ass shot now, son.
I was about to say, one day, Chuggy, there will be a time where I will not hesitate to shoot you. Not because I want to, because you shit me up.
Shit, we've just lost our best player.
Hey?
You're our best player by far. We've lost you.
Great. Chuggy, what it? Oh my god, this is going to go wrong. Do you know what I'd love to see if a terrorist at the top didn't shoot, just teabagged you.
Oh!
Yeah, there's more than one round there, trust me.
Oh shit,
He knew that was cut. Look, he was. See, look at him smile, little fucker. Look, he's on his knee like he's proposing, isn't he? Look at him. Look at it, the other guy's just casually camping the wall, like, yeah, I got this shit right now.
How the fuck can you see me, you little...
That was great. See, now look, what I tell you. He may have had the reaction time, but it was a white man with a spaz. He finished the job, and Jesus Christ.
Have you seen the blood splatters?
Have you seen the fucking dots of blood on the wall? Christ, imagine what we're going to be like in Presidio.
Because we got that so well drilled.
Yeah, we got it drilled, but the fact is, didn't we do it? Wasn't we like the third fastest in the world at the time trial?
Yeah, we were. Time.
It was like 2 odd minutes, wasn't it? So because there was that.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
21E, man!
It's the knack with the. It was the fire bell, wasn't it?
It was the fire bell every single time. They like that fire bell. You shoot that fire.
Okay. Hopefully this time I will not get scarred as I jump down off the fucking block. You just stood there casually, like looking at me, and then did anyone actually see my body drop?
Yep.
Yeah.
I was like 2 inches behind you.
My face just fell. I had no face.
I guarantee success. Dave has joined us.
Yes. Fuck. They're all your kills, mate. Unless they come through the door. Then I'm expected to take action like that. I'm moving up a bit. Scarman coming up again. It's the Scarman.
I got P-nizzled.
There's a white man who's passed down there and he didn't obviously know what he was doing.
Right, Chuggy, one more. Try and spawn on me.
Yeah.
I has gun glitch on someone.
Where the hell am I? Oh, hello.
Hello!
Right. As far as I'm concerned, if it's going anyway like it did the last time...
Do you want me to go ahead, Chuggy?
There should be two...
Don't say that, I get dropped.
Careful, mate. I got him.
Right, Chuggy.
You shot the front guy, I shot the guy behind the wall.
Oh, good. Right. Are we all good? Are we all clear? Can I move? Can I get off this box? I'll be shot. If I get shot by a scar, I am going to cry.
I'll go down with Chuggy.
Oh, mother. You're dead. Right, I'm going this way. Right, Chuggy, hold on.
I think there's people in that building now.
Yeah, I've got... Wow, I'm getting from there. Fucking life.
Wait, Tom.
Help.
Grenade.
Never mind, don't worry. I got this. Right. I just pooped myself.
On you, mate.
Right, so you two going that way. Oh shit, we got one coming across, mate. If I get killed... Holy crap. You
what?
Question, did you guys go upstairs or downstairs?
Downstairs.
Right, that's probably why we're running upstairs. Because I've just been looking behind us and there's people...
Oh shit.
I just went to the convention!
You haven't, have you?
Yeah, I have.
Oh, fucking hell. So I'm still in this other room, mate. They're still running up behind us.
No!
Who just got penizzled?
There's never one at the top there. Of the stairs! It's always when I go there, it's like, okay, we're going to mix up a bit. We're going to put a guy there. He's usually not there, but we're going to put one there just to spook Tom. Fuck's sake.
Right, you and me then, mate.
Yeah.
I'm on point. Once you stop blowing everyone's head off. Are we good?
Goddamn seagulls, Mike.
Seagulls!
Fuck off!
Otherwise known as the bird of the P90.
If I was you, I'd just get in.
Okay, who hasn't died? Mike's, you're up.
Yes, I know. Repel. Sit down. Ladder.
Shit, what the fuck?
That's it. Run. Shooter.
I got him. Both. There we go.
Ladder. Match it.
What ladder?
Shoot him in the dick.
Not even funny how much fire you're drawing. I mean, you have left a lovely splatter of blood on the wall. You should frame that and call it modern art.
Chucky, you sound like a serial killer.
Shit. Hold on, am I anywhere near my, any of my... I need one more assault. What?
Oh, I need one more assault, sticks head over ring.
Matt, you dare die, I swear.
Need a little help here, bro.
I got this. I'm coming. Where is he?
In the other room.
What other room?
Ladder.
I can't see shit.
It's bloody there, you fu-
No, 21E, man.
I couldn't see.
No!
P90, man.
Did you just flashbang yourself?
Yep.
I might as well just shot him myself.
Smoke and breach charges.
Right, well, we ended to a T to a point of someone decided to flashbang themselves. Because there was me thinking, I got this. It's cool. No. It went horribly.
My bad.
Fuck sake. Right, okay. Right. Who threw that to me? Oh, for God's sake, I hit the wooden bit. Fuck it. There goes one.
You good?
Flash him.
Yeah. Wait till the others are.
Oh no, I'm not good. I'm really not good. I'm pretty pissing poor. No, I'm good. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Ow, 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 son of a noobler.
I can't get the other one.
Are we okay? Are we all gravy?
We should be alright. Right,
I think we're gravy.
Are we 11? Wait. One missing. Should be 41.
Hang on, I got this. You come.
Are we good? Yeah, we're good. 41, let's go. Whoever else you kill is a bonus. Come on. Fall down, you twat! Fucking A. Uh-oh. Send reinforcements!
Leg it!
Blend in! Oh, Matt, no. Stay outside for a second, trust me.
Chuggy's gone and left me.
Hello!
Ah! Almost shot you again, you paedophile.
You're right, bro.
I don't know where he's gone. Oh, he's there. This is going to be a bit of an ugly situation. Oh, I should have one. Hey, assault level 7.
GG. Heads up, lads, you got one coming behind you.
I'm a black man.
Shibbidi-dum-yum-yum-yum-yum. Unless Chuggy is on full auto, like constantly, I put a gun glitch on him! Jesus fucking titty fucking Christ!
On Titty Bojangles.
Thanks, bro. Let me try to move up.
Oh god, he's not dead!
on the way now.
Watch it when you cross the
road. We're good.
You gotta be fucking kidding me, Chuggy.
What the fuck? Oh shit, ladder. Oh shit. Two black men and ladder. Incoming!
Right.
Hello.
Bring out your dad.
You're there, are you?
Yeah.
That's a white guy with his ass, I'm fine. No, I'm not.
Really?
Oh shit, my 202 coming your way.
Okay, composure. I got this.
Oh, bloody hell, Chuggy. Oh, you've left me for dust.
Well, no, you're alright up there, though, aren't you?
Foo, you're on your own.
I'm on my own on this side, am I?
Yep, I spawn with Tom.
Cock!
I can't have the wall.
Right.
I'm on the way, Mike, where are you?
Just stay there. I'll make my way around. If I die, I'll spawn anyway. I've not died yet. Matt's the only one who has died. Ha-ching! Well, all good. 23 left. Oh, no, white man was fast.
Oh really? My god, got spazzed again. I open fire at both, and one guy with the spaz turns around and goes, fuck off. Boom.
Right, I'm at the bring out your dead zone.
Someone slid down the ladder then.
That was a terrorist.
Yeah, what ladder then?
The ladder I'm at. We'll call it the pissy hidey spot. Hang on, I'll just walk backwards into a room.
Who the fuck is making all that noise?
That spawn.
Ah, Jesus Christ, I'm getting shot through a wall.
That was me!
Yeah, you were shooting me!
It's alright, you're alright, I got it.
Right, let's move up.
Very good, thank you.
Let's not move up, let...
Oh shit, someone's shooting me in the back. Yeah, that was one bullet from the 21E then. Really? Where was he?
I don't know.
Look, that was what? Did you see the bullet hole and all that blood?
Yeah.
That must have been a headshot, surely.
Yeah.
Getting out. I just got lit the fuck. Oh fuck, I spawned and bring out your dead place.
Right, if you want to stay there, Mike's.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you two are on point now anyway. Is your ring died?
Got a gun glitch on you, Tom. Thank you.
Really nice. Bad time to need poo.
Uh-oh.
Shouldn't have eaten so much.
I do love my brioche.
Bitches love brioche.
Sit right, lads, what's the deal?
Shitty.
Don't mention that. I know that.
Oh, I just realised, yeah.
It's wet and squelchy.
That's Chug. That is Chuggy, isn't it?
Yeah. It's actually someone been Chug. Stop folding up like a sack of shit!
I can see my corpse, that's not good.
Basically, Tom, he shot you in the back and you face planted the floor.
Where was he?
Right, he came in through the fucking door.
Alright, Chuggy's on point.
Ooh! I like this game.
What, being on point?
Yeah!
Point. Well, we've all died. There's 11 left.
None of us are on fucking point. We're all just gonna make the most. Oh, fuck off.
That's me just spraying. There's a guy in that
window. What's going on? No!
There's a guy in that fucking window! Can you take it? Can you take the bins out?
You made him mad.
Yeah, I made him mad.
What the shit?
Oh, piss. I may well have got myself in a bit of trouble.
I swear you could shoot guns in this. Oh, unless the guns...
What are you two doing over there? Fucking move!
What are you doing? Where are you?
Over back where we started, pretty much. I'm making a fucking run with it. I went from bring out your dead to here. Shit, yeah.
Oh.
Are you trying to get out through that window?
No.
You was, wasn't you? Not gonna lie, I'm too scared to move. Oh. Blend him. He's dead. Beep, 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 bad apple. Okay. Gooey! Anybody? Nobody? No one's there! No. Oh, fuck! Matt, is that a terrorist on the other side of the wall? Matt, is that honestly a terrorist?
It is! There is <It's> two terrorists!
Yo!
It's my fucking gun and I just cacked myself. I didn't even look to realise I had a fucking silencer on it, and we know terrorists don't use silencers. I just shit my pants, I saw a gun, I was like, I am so boned.
If Chucky comes across a terrorist and he kills me, he probably will shit his pants.
Do you know what the funny thing is, though?
What's
my, that? When I look at my radar, it still says that them two are over there. Like, back where, like, bring out your deadies.
How'd you look at radar again?
Select. Oh. That's how I always find out when someone dies.
Where they are.
See where their corpse is, just to see where the enemy is. Or where that douchebag was, anyway. Beep, ba-da, ba-da, boop. Well, I killed one. And
8 to go, Jack.
Yeah. 8 to go, lovely. 3 each? No. Yeah.
You and Chuggy can have 3, I'll just only take the 2.
Okay, fine.
Lazy.
Oh, you should have gone. Fucking bastards. Hello, Dave.
Miss Troy, bring out your dad.
Your dad won't work. No, sat there fucking long enough.
Well, I'm gonna...
You come and get me, bitches!
Hold on!
Bring out your dead work. Where are we looking? What?
Back up. Oh, fuck! I got killed below, little hiding spot. Just below you now, Mike's. Just below you now.
Alright.
Watch it.
There is one there. There is one there. Watch out.
Spazman's coming after me.
How's Chuggy?
I've never been here before.
Fine. Looks like a good spot.
Spazman down. Was it just the one?
I think so.
I killed one before you died. Shit, no! I've not got my hand on the fucking controller. Fucking hell.
Oh, yeah. One under.
Oh god, where are you? Not now.
Hey, you're dead. Right. Mike, you know where you normally stack up and you come across into this room? Guy with a P90.
P90? Was him there.
One-on-one.
Mano.
Either way, Matt did poorly.
Yes.
Only about another 16 rounds to go, mate. Only another
16. Wait, what?
Yeah.
I can't, I've only got 6 to go.
Did you not get the memo?
No, I didn't, actually.
It was 10 plus 10. The team killed twice.
I thought it was 5 plus 5, you cunts.
Yeah, well.
10 just for your case.
Yeah.
Because we all know you're a special case.
You fat dick.
Fabulous.
I think it's one of those moments, isn't it?
Yeah. Like, seriously, if you get capped, we don't mind, do we?
I'm gonna fucking kill him.
I'm getting fucking bored of this map.
Mike says around guy with
this back. This is the closest we've ever gotten to completing this.
Don't add
we
any
have
more
completed
pressure
it
to
in the past.
Thank you very much.
Mike's just
fire! Fuck you, I mean.
He's below you, I think.
Now I'm shitting my pants.
Not good. You're not the only one.
Shut up, you douchebag. It's bridge. Do not get me killed. Nearly fell off
he's
the bridge.
Below you, I think.
No, that was the light. Fuck. Not bad, asshole. Not bad. He is below and to the right, though. He's in that room there, I think.
Mike's like, bitch, please.
Just make yourself fucking apparent, you bastard. Warning shot!
I was gonna say, if that got him, that would have blown my nuts.
Oh, jizzed highly.
So this is where you want the final kill cam, and it actually landed in his mouth.
Uh-oh.
What, the whole hot shot, hot dirt thing?
I can hear movement, it's... Fuck
you.
No, yeah! That's me pranking myself out.
Chill out, prank bag.
He was there. Where the fuck is he gone?
Space Pope.
Must have been.
Mike, just think of Amy. You'll calm right down.
Fuck off.
I suppose brother does not need a hard on right about now.
No, either not.
No, it increased the night you had.
Should I call Elvin? She can cold block you again.
Fuck's sake. Right, anyway.
If any of your friends see this, they're gonna kill me.
Oh, kill you?
You're all dead.
Fuck sure, me. Fat man, we didn't ask you a goddamn thing.
Yeah, well, I'm full of shit. Literally and metaphorically. In fact, so full, I'm starting to brim over.
I don't know, where shall I go?
Chocolate rain!
Well, I'll tell you where I'm going.
Is it the can?
It should be finished by the time you get back jogging, hopefully. I'm
well,
hoping.
I hope so, I would have flushed it by then.
I don't mean that.
In all seriousness for a moment, yeah, the room you just ran by. That's where he was, I swear.
Max is getting to a more secure location.
I'm just getting to a fucking point where I can have a shit. Later. On. Oh no.
Laughy, come around that guy with the penis, oh shit.
This
is where we find out that he's been tailing Mike for the past 5 minutes.
He just walks, just his head just pokes around that corner and it's like a spat. No! It'd be a white man. Oh, that'd be the irony, wouldn't it? A spaz white guy.
Wow, I know Mike's had skill, but his gun didn't even move and things still blew up.
Yeah, I know.
And I hate that moving rope. Fucking prank me out even more.
Oh, it's underneath you, it's underneath you!
You can please walk out the door. Make my day. Fuck.
So this is where we find there's just like a load of loudspeakers. Like, and it's
yeah,
just
it's like a
tape.
Decoy talk.
Boy, he's in like a room far away.
Yeah.
The microphone.
He's got like CCTV.
Not good, not good.
He's coming up.
Come on, you fucking prick. Come upstairs.
You got another grenade?
Come out, wherever you are!
Oh,
no, I think he's after some... No, necrophilia!
Yes!
Finally done it! Oh!
As soon as I saw the blood splatter, I was like, no!
Congratulations,
Smart. How was I the most accurate motherfucker with a fucking scorpion? That thing is shite!
Because you only got 4 kills.